is Jamestown Island. Some of the original foundations were the Jamestown Courthouse, which extend almost out to the bank of the James, which is here in the background. And here's the James River. You can see again the settlement extends right up to the embankment. Show this to you. This is actually a breastwork that the Confederates erected during the Civil War. There was never any fighting here during the Civil War, but they were prepared to defend it anyway. And in the background you see the Jamestown Fort, which was actually there during colonial times. And there goes Joyce. This is a monument to Captain John Smith on the bank of the James. Thank you.
say hi.
These are recreations of the three ships that brought the settlers to Jamestown, the Susan Constant in the foreground, the Godspeed, and the Discovery.
King size, 6 by 6 long.